The most excitement moments when I step behind the bar and start to work on the new menu and just literally spinning around the ideas and exploring the new flavors and trying to get that combination together. And then when you just serve it for the first time for the guests and see the excitement and their reaction, how they take it and how you see it, and what's the difference between that.